Imagine our planet floating silently in space. Around it, a white dove flies, forever circling. Every 100 years, the dove's wing gently touches the face of the Earth. The time it would take for the feathered wing to wear this planet down to nothing is eternity.
Could our dove have just come back to touch our lives in a special way? Have we felt the dove find our hearts to change us all and so great fame? One embrace by two best ladies in true affection to bond our world. One who has 50 states behind her, the other the queen of many more. An ampute around the earth now, with love and peace to seed hopes and dreams. Was this planned by the first lady?